let me know that this 25W down there, tire fender is actually leaking down there on the track. Not a good sign there. You do not want leaks on the track there, because that means that could be problematic. And I can actually see right here, down out there, front straightaway path 4. They're getting the final one to go now, this time around. Those Predators, man, they are tough. They are green. They're about to be alone. Running down through turn number 3 into turn number 4. Let's set them down. Green out.
Thank you.
getting down there immediately to the driver. Everybody getting down there, make sure everyone's okay as well. Our biggest priority is the driver and our fam down there. Car is okay, it looks like. Our driver, he is standing up as well, I believe, down there in turn number two, Raceman. He's all right, he said, well, I wanted to go sky high down here, Riverbottom. Well, I have a number on that one now. Adam Proctor. Proctor, there was one already that had wings on the back of it. I don't think you needed to try to actually go flying with that one, though. Rest of the crew and their station officials immediately getting down there to spectate as well as the driver. Man down there in the back stretch. I think he got a better view than I think anybody would ever get out in a race track. Roger actually gets that thing refired. I'm gonna be legit shocked to actually be able to get that car back on the track. And I do not think he's gonna be getting it back on track. Nevertheless, race man, he's okay, fans down there okay, so that's what matters, that's what counts. But holy smoke, that was absolutely insane to watch. I've never seen anything like that in my life here. Flag here, Adam will be out of the race in this case. So one more lap to go. And I think when this night is over, I don't think we'll be drinking what we usually do. Different leaders on this one. Who's to say what's up with this?